Hey, those are pictures of us.
Remember that stupid viral video of us sticking a knife in a toaster? Ugh, don't remind me. As dumb as that video was, it spawned a trend of other people doing the same or worse, all for the sole purpose of clout chasing and getting their 15 minutes of fame. And you see this with literally every toxic trend on the internet, from cancerous prank videos to e-thoughts. Be careful what you choose to partake in.